simulation is we flew from Germany here. We got a call saying that there were patients that were severely injured that needed to be evacuated very quickly. So normally, our patient would go to what's called an MTF, which is just a hospital, another term for a hospital, and they would be well packaged. But in this case, this is an immediate response, which is the point of this training, to see, hey, when we land, if these are patients that are ripe off of the helicopter, still freshly wounded, how will we process them quickly? So that's the point of this. So basically, they got hurt. We came out here. We were the first available evacuation unit, grabbed them, and we packaged them and go.
We try to have a great relationship with all of the AE units around the globe. So here in Hawaii, we have a AE unit that works with our Pacific Air Force mission. And they also have the uniqueness here of having the Army, the medical group, the air evacuation piece, the operations piece, so we can put it all together in this location and work together to prepare our troops for deployment, real world. So we wanted to take the opportunity to bring the Army in with us. They're getting to see air evac for the first time. We have a lot of them on board of our aircraft, also at the helicopter, and then a lot of our individuals that have never seen how it's going to happen for them on a deployment are getting to experience real-world training that it will happen to them during their deployment.